separate my sexual attraction from my loneliness. Yeah, it's a chain reaction. I know that I should go to a therapist, cause it keeps happening. Used to be funny, but now I'll stop laughing. I